from man's imagination into our living room.
Solitude, I'm very lonely.
You will not understand your loneliness, Mrs. Gibbons. You have a child, a husband, a home.
Let me show you to the operating theater.
Oh, well, let's just call it the next room for now, shall we?
I don't know at all what kind of person I am.